Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize a quad, or it's not an ATV, it's a quad. I will show you how you can buy it and where you can find it. But first, if you like to check out the car that I just arrived with, I will put a link in this video description with it. A beautiful, beautiful car. So let me show you what we're gonna do today. Let's go to my workshop building. Let me show you, but I have to tell you, don't mistake the one that I'm about to do with the one that is cheap. So we have this Nagasaki Blazer. This is the off-road version. As you can see, it has off-road tires. But today we're gonna do something a little bit more expensive, but it's also very cheap. Where it is, here it is, the Street Blazer. So we have this beautiful Street Blazer. This is the sport edition of that Nagasaki Blazer. It's not the off-road one, so let's see how good we can make it look and how good it is, because we're gonna do a test drive. But don't skip customization part, because I always try to show you what I am doing. Oh, nice. I think this can be good for tricks, but let's see. First I can barely wait to see how many customization options it has, because it's pretty expensive for a quad. Okay, we can add armor. Let's see if it has... No, I cannot see any livery. But we can change the paint, and we have two-tone colors. Matte color doesn't work. Now I don't have any idea how I want to make it look, but let's see a yellow, something very bright here. Let's just go to the race yellow. I don't like it. Let's see some metals. Nothing. Okay. So hard to... I think I'm gonna go for the secondary color with this metallic black, not for the first color, sorry. And you know what, I think we can make it full black and it will look really nice without any... Okay, look how nice it is. I really really like it. So let's make it full black, but the regular black, not the matte one. The brakes, let's put the best brakes. Ooh. Look what crazy things we can add in front of him. Look at this thing. Okay. Carbon arrow, no, secondary. I don't care if it's secondary or primary, but we can use this one. And it looks crazy. Bodywork. Yeah, I knew it. It has a lot of customization options, which is always nice. Secondary paint bar. Okay, I don't... Tell me what it's changed. CC bar. I cannot see it. I think it should be in the back. Okay. Frames. The body frame, let's see. Let's go with the intake body. Backrest, let's see. Now we have this one. Let's remove it. I think it's a little bit better without one. Ooh, we can add arches, which it will make it more sporty. But we're gonna take this one, the paint and race guards. Nice. And the mud guard, let's see if we need something like that or not. This is a little crazy, but in a good way. Okay. Let's take this one. Nice. A lot of things that we can add. Best engine. Air filters, let's see. Let's use the primary. I like the fact that this quad has a lot of customization options. So let's see which will be the best thing that I can do. Dual carbon, nice. Lights, let's put the xenon or white. Let's put the xenon. Let's put my plate number. I have a good feeling about this quad. Side skirt now. Okay. I don't like that. Let's use this one. Oh, actually we can add a spoiler. Pretty crazy. How crazy is this? Let's see. We can be a little bit crazy, primary. Okay, let's add it. Let's hope this thing will be very fast. Turbo, obviously. And finally, but not least, the rims. So let's go straight to the new street rims and let's see if we can add something that will fit really cool for this. I have something in mind, let me show you. Perfect rims. Black. Let's see the tire design. Nope, I won't use it. I will use the black tire smoke and let's go outside because I can barely wait to test it. This is my first time on my channel when I customize this thing. Okay, so it's raining but I don't care about that. Let's see. The suspension is nice. As you can see, all quad it's leaning. A pretty cool suspension. And overall shape I think is pretty aggressive, and on black it looks really nice. Oh, that was my bad. I am not used to this quad, so I have to get used to it. Oh, nice. It can go on two wheels. Look how... Oh my god. This thing is so nice. I just love the fact that you can go on two wheels. Yeah, I like that. So, I think we can do some tricks. So, let's start the full review. First, for how it's the sound. Let me turn on my speakers. The sound, even though it's raining, I can hear it. I wish it could be a little bit more, I don't know, more. It sounds like an off-road engine, not like a speed engine. But for the sound, I'll give it a 6.5. Now let's see how is the shape, and the shape is the best thing. One of the best looking quads, so for the shape, I'll give it an 8 from 1 to 10. Yes, an 8. Ooh, almost crash it. And keep in mind that it's raining, so maybe that's why I'm not the best driver today. Okay, let's see how fast it is. And in order to do that, let's go in first person to test it a little bit. 100. I think 100 is the top speed. As you can see, 110 maybe. But it's the acceleration, as you can see, it's pretty good. So when we tell how fast it is, we can consider also the acceleration and the top speed. So it feels really fast. The top speed is not that fast, but it feels really fast when you accelerate. So for that, I'll give it an 8. Compared to other quads, ATVs, I don't know. It's like an 8 for me. And now the handling, which it could be just a little bit better. So for the handling, I'll give it a 7.5. Yeah, that's a 7.5. What else we have? The final rating, it will be for the price and for what you get. And let me tell you, you get a really cool vehicle, a really cool quad for this money. So it's a 10 out of 10. Definitely you can customize it a lot, so that's a good thing. So I think it's a 10 out of 10 for what you pay and what you get. Tell me in the comments if you like it or not. Tell me what do you think about it. But I think it's really cool. Look how many tricks you can do with it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. It's very important for me and for my channel. So YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release 3 videos every single day, so that's why you should press that notification bell. Also, if you want to... Okay. Nice. If you want to follow, if you want to become a member, if you want to become a shark, you will have some benefits and you will also help me a lot. Click that join button, choose a level, and you can become a shark. Pretty easy. And final thing but not least, you can follow me on Instagram. There I have my car collection. There you can see a lot of cars, and I think you're gonna love it. My Instagram will be on the screen and also in this video description. Oh boy. Thank you so much. See you really soon. Have a great day. Bye. Nice.